way on the whole movement. But the most frequent that they don't understand and that can change their way of life. And I think that this is also something we must address.
For ISIS and for Ukraine, and do you plan to apply the same tools or different?
But at the same time, they were secular. There were no jihadists in there.
ISIS is successfully mobilizing non-Muslim citizens.
Gentlemen, this is quite a pleasure. As a journalist, I'm used to sitting in the back.